Hey everybody, welcome back to Easy Cooking with Gary. Today I'm going to be making my pecan pralines recipe. And it's real simple, 5-6 ingredients. It cooks for about 10 minutes in the microwave. Okay? Have you ever heard of cooking pralines in the microwave, right? Now I call them pralines. Do you call them pralines? I think Louisiana, they probably say pralines. Okay? Well, let's get started on this. I've got a half a cup of brown sugar. And I got 1.5 cups of white sugar. Okay, that gives me 2 cups of sugar all together. Okay. All right, now I have got 1.5 cups of chopped pecans. Put that in there. Not even gonna stir it. I've got 5 ounces of evaporated milk. Got a 1/4 stick of butter. And I'm gonna put in 1 tablespoon of vanilla. Okay. Now we're gonna carry this right to the microwave. I'm gonna microwave it right now for 5 minutes and then we'll take it out and stir it. Okay, while that is doing, I'm going to go ahead and put out some parchment paper. That go for 5 minutes and we'll come back and stir. Okay. That is 5 minutes right there. So now let me give this all a quick stir. Oh, it smells good like it is. Going back in the microwave for another 5 minutes. Now you need to watch it. You don't want it to bubble over the top and everything. Okay, another 5 minutes is up. Now, let's stir it some more. I'm gonna stir this till it starts thickening up. And as soon as it starts thickening up, I'll have to get it out of here fast because it'll set up quick. Now this went for 10 minutes total, 5 minutes in between stirs. And I have a 1,000-watt microwave. So you may need to adjust yours if you have 1,100 watt or 900 watt. Gotta let it start thickening up, because if not, when you put it on that wax paper, it'll just run. You won't be able to put them down in spoonfuls. Okay, it's about to get there. You can make these as big as you want. I'll come back and plate some up in a few minutes. Okay, everybody, they've cooled off now. And boy, they smell good in here. And just look at these right here. Got a pretty color on the back. It was real easy, simple, 10 minutes. And then we stirred it possibly maybe 2 minutes to get the right consistency. Watch this, come on. Look at there, it's not real hard. Well, that's really good. We had a Mexican restaurant there where we grew up at back in Arkansas, Memphis, Poncho's, and they used to sell these. They had them wrapped up, and these meant they taste almost identical to them. I don't believe I could tell them apart. They're really good. Well, I hope you enjoyed this recipe and this video. If you do, please like it and give me a thumbs up on it, and subscribe to the channel. As always, I'll put the recipe in the description section. Thank you. We'll talk to y'all later. Bye.